Colin, and we're about to go into the venue and do a sound check. I'm so excited to be here finally. It's been so long, and yeah, let's go and check out the venue. Oh. It's nice because when you have a stage outfit, you don't have to think so much about, because I tend to do that like an hour before the show, and I'm like, what about this or this or this or this, and then everyone, I drag everyone into the conversation, and it just becomes way much more stressful than it needs to be. What's up with that sound? I never felt like this with somebody. I never thought I'd feel like I do. I never felt this close with somebody. Somebody. Let's go to sound check. I never had this rush in my body. I never thought I'd feel something new. I never felt this close with somebody. Somebody, somebody for you. Now we finished sound check. That was quick today. Yeah, it's only like an hour until the support act goes on. So now I'm just gonna get my makeup done, do my wet look, and probably go through the set list. You know, I think people think like backstage is like super exciting. Something about you and the way we fit, like the it feels like maybe I relax more in having stuff to do and kind of be moving. Which I guess is the really nice thing about having a job that you really love. Everything would change. Don't remember the words. I know how I felt. Is this trouble again? I never felt.
This is the good shit.
I never thought I'd feel like I do. I never felt this close with somebody. Somebody but you. I never had this rush in my body. I never thought I'd feel something new. I never felt this close with somebody. Somebody, somebody but you. I never felt like this with somebody. I've probably like been meeting fans for like the past 2 hours maybe, and it's been fucking hell. It's so cool to hear people are coming from, you know, Berlin, but they're also coming from all around, like the US and Scotland and Sweden and Poland and Austria and all different cities around Germany and Copenhagen and Norway. I love everyone who came to the show, and very grateful.